Oh shit. Yeah, okay, yeah. Good. People aren't gonna see me fuck up terribly there.
Let's see.
Can someone click on the splits and do it? Once. No, I know, just real quick.
What?
Click on the splits and hit enter. Once. Should advance them. Cool, thank you.
Whoa!
I heard what he said. I'm so scared.
He's an always active, super radio. He sense everything within like a 60 meter radius.
I morph. Why did I morph?
So you never know.
Please.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's almost
totally over there.
Some hot speed run. Is that a hey listen?
Alan Joyce. $50.
Whoa. Kill. Thanks, Alan.
The
hey, Alan.
Alan, you're on the good side of the fight.
Yeah. Was that other 100 on
I don't know. Was there a comment? Did Ben comment? Can you click back on the splits? I'm about to do this one.
Back on
yeah, just click on them. Don't press anything. Just... Get destroyed, Grid. So that's a quick kill, which kind of breaks the camera.
This game.
So it doesn't...
Sandbox, whatever nonsense.
Oops. Scroll up.
Oh,
I fixed that in the new version, and then I accidentally fucked things up.
Whatever, everyone needs a background.
1121. That's actually pretty good for me.
Wow, we're already at 2200. Shit.
1000 by the end of the
month. I will probably be back when I gotta bring the safety back.
Thank you, everyone, for being very generous. Whoops.
Oh, I'll be back.
God damn it.
Great. I like those options.
Good.
Just run into enemies. So good.
The schedule gets a lot more iffy the later into the night, so if you come back.
I'm excited about that. Because I want to work in some tomorrow goal.
Yeah.
I
may
come back after the Shark. Oh, you should come back.
Nick just wrote fuck you.
That would be like a bomb.
Oh my god!
I saw it.
You got it.
It's okay.
It's not okay. It'll never be okay. I mess up that jump too. Oh, this is just going so well. Alright. Hey, I've got full everything. Oh, looks so smooth. So smooth. So now I'm just getting like a bunch of items that are useful. Just make everything faster.
Terrible.
So chat, how's the stream quality now? The floor is lava? Well, it's certainly about to be. Oh yeah, that's pretty bad. Rip beautiful 60 frames a second.
Definitely not. We're not even
composite video. Yeah, so now the floor is actually lava and I'm trying to outrun it. Much better, frames are decent. Alright, cool. Good to know. Whoops. One more. God damn it. Oh, the spaghetti. Between the two of you?
Yeah.
Nice. Helping out the kids.
This is the last one on this machine for a while, right?
Yep.
Yes. Who's next? Oh, yeah, it's Diablo.
I gotta move my computer.
Guacamelee on stream? Yeah, could have been fun. I think she's busy today, though, so.
It's just like coming and going.
I think if you're watching 720, it's bad. But if you're watching anything else, it's fine.
Oh! What?
Because the 720 thinks it's 60, but...
What?
Yeah, if you watch it 480, it's fine.
Oh, no, I scrolled back and forth. It's still
good to go. Oh. Now we know. Come back to me, friend Cody.
Okay, fine. Screw up everything. Oh, man. So now I've got most of the items that I'm gonna have in the game. Still get a couple beams and a suit. But at this point, it's sort of a boss rush. Kill all of the bosses necessary to get to the end area and complete the run. And this is where things get kind of tense. Because Samus is a little bit squishy. And bosses are scary. That hot, hot speedrun action. Oh yeah.
Whoa. So for me, I have 11,382. David has 4,282.
You comparing yourself to me? Aw, thank you. You're so kind.
Thank you. Oh, you don't even know.
It counts. Lots of time. I'm so upset. Not into another one.
Ooh, nice. Text
on.
Best buy.
What that is?
This is actually... Oh, never mind. Well, I forgot a split in the middle here. But it would have been a gold split for power bombs. It's kind of cool. Oh no.
We're heavy.
That was bad. Okay. Well, I haven't done that in a long time. Actually, I forgot what my splits are. This is terrible. I'm like minutes behind. But that's okay. Because we're not dead yet. That's the most important thing. Dear God. Alright. Time for everybody's favorite boss in this game. The ghost with an eye in its mouth. This game has very interesting enemy design. We did it. That enemy sound is awful. The sound of it getting hit. Yeah. Okay, new lease on life. We can play for another like 10 minutes maybe. Probably where half of my runs die in this game, thanks to him. Phantom. Oh. I missed another split. God damn it. We'll get through this together! I miss splits when I'm playing at home all the time. Just like too focused on playing the game, as it should be. So what is everyone else you're playing? I'm curious.
Next up is Diablo 2.
Oh, I just mean like, what are you playing now?
Oh.
What's everyone up to? Not forget about gravity suit.
Is anyone gonna go to CBS later?
What are you missing?
No, I'm gonna go. Oh. If anyone else
yes.
What do you need?
Toothbrush and toothpaste.
Okay.
Do you need cash?
No, I'll just give it. Do you want one?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to bed to get a prescription.
Alright. Ben's wife. Yes. I remember back when Ben and I used to play video games together, and then they started dating.
Oh!
He took his friend away!
That's a nice thing to say to someone who just donated.
Oh, no. I mean, she knows I'm kidding. It's true, but, like, it's fine. Love you. That was me fucking up. Hopefully this time I'll take damage and won't be fucking up. Nope, I fucked up. I wanted to take damage there, but I wanted to damage boost, not just be stupid about it. Oops. Oh, this is bad. I don't have any power bombs. Where do I get power bombs? Shit. Oh, I know where. Yay, wasting more time.
How many times have you played this game in your life?
Me?
Yep.
Too many.
I said too many.
No. I mean... Yeah. I've probably played it. Started it like a couple hundred times. Happened to hit submit right as we took the stream down for maintenance. Oh. We saw it though. There is a shout out.
Yeah.
And thank you for the donation, both of you. Okay. Thank you, Brian O. Brian O? It's probably someone I know and I'm gonna feel terrible. Thank you, Brian. Thanks to everyone who, looks like a TMNT game. Interesting. I guess they're both pixel art. And they both have good music. It's fair. Okay. I have to listen. Fuck. Got him. All right, that was actually pretty good. Mostly the tunnels. Yeah. Boss number 3. Oh, I just missed another split. Damn, I'm good at this. So time for boss number 3. Holy shit! JT, thank you so much!
You're dropping frames.
Oh my god.
Holy shit, JT.
That is so generous. Thank you. Yeah. You wanna save or kill the animals? Down, please. Thank you. Oh, I'm Nice glitch. There's a Samus sprite that's stuck on the screen. Look at me up there.
$500 donation.
Who is Daniel?
It's Daniel.
Wait, girl, this is David. Sorry.
Oh. JT. Still... Yeah, JT donated $500.
Wow.
Right. Your caption
was, I saw
it. It's just like, yeah, he's like, you're dropping frames, so I wanted to let you know by dropping some dollars.
Nice.
Shots fired. Oh god, please no. Please no. This fight should have been done an hour ago. At least there's good music, right? Dead yet. So, like, decently well. That was really bad. I should not have done that. Oh, thank God. I mean, I almost killed myself, but we made it. Okay, okay. On to the next scary part of the game. Why,
so cool. So cool.
Okay, so just for reference, the world record finishes in about 4 minutes. Because I just missed it, so I skipped the split. I forgot to hit it, so I skipped it. Most powerful beam in the game, sort of. So this is nice to have. Things get slightly easier, briefly, until I jump into enemies and lose 100 health. Oh, man. Alright. Thank you. Man, chat's so quiet. Oh god, why? Hopefully this goes well. I haven't practiced this segment of the game in a little while. Did you practice, like, periodically? Yeah, that's better than never. Don't tell the viewers that.
I'll have you know I'm making our thumbnail. I typo Rage and Race for Rage and Rage.
Accurate.
drinking.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should.
I tried to move
Time for one more beam, and then heading down to Ridley, who's hopefully not gonna kick my ass. Because that would be sad. Man, chat's so quiet. Say something, people. Not you, Warren.
Shit. Sorry.
That's not gonna work. I'm so quiet. I'm trying to concentrate, damn it.
Nate, where is he?
Yeah, Nathan, why aren't you here? Oh my goodness.
He's not working.
Oh man. Alright, two fish. Anything else anyone needs?
Loud noises! Bite you. No thanks. I want to go down here.
Yeah, I have the same problem.
Alright, because I'm bad at the game, and it's already really slow, I'm just gonna farm for a little while. I don't trust myself. We don't want to lose this run. Alright, that was fine. This is fine.
Your shirt is
how do you see the lava coming from?
Man, I'm pretty good at this.
Done. Back.
Back's real. Oh, watch this. I'm about to go through some more. Oh no. We're good. I just have to, you know. Dude, don't worry. I'm not even at the worst room in the game yet. There's a room named the worst room in the game. And I'm making my way there. At least we got good music. Best music in the game? Heading to the lair of the giant dragon to kill him. Hey, Jose! Alright, worst room in the game. Hype. Donation. Jose, thank you for the $5. And then I looked away to play the game and I didn't see what you said, but thank you. How's the run coming? I mean, like, it's a terrible run, but I'm not dead yet, so I'm pretty happy. Second David stream in a week. Take my money. Thank you, Jose.
Alright, so, Michael, you wanna get on this?
Oh, stop hurting me. To some extent, at this point, I'm just, like, playing slowly, so I don't screw up everything.
Oh, my dear. He wants to lower. Oh. Oh, he just called my.
You're dead. Yes. Alright. Most of the hard parts of the game done. That was actually a good fight. I don't know why I'm getting health. Alright. Alright, fam. We got this. Maybe.
Yeah.
There's just like a couple more parts of the game where I cannot be able to finish it. If I don't have enough ammo. Oh, yeah.
That is Gar's aura.
Yep. Good. Yeah, good game. Oh my god, I've never gotten that before.
You're so pretty.
I'm not taking any chances. Time for.
How are you streaming?
No, it'll be close to your streaming on all our way.
Is this the game on? Good. Oh, it's like that. Okay.
I'll sacrifice.
Okay.
I'll have the USB, right?
Well, no, I have to plug it into me.
Oh, right.
That's why we're not using your built-in.
And people are like, how is it working so long?
Because it's all being plugged into the same battery tower, and that's how.
Whoops.
Yep, we have old-school solutions.
Let me tape this.
I forgot.
Oh, man.
How did she do that? Okay.
How far in the game are you?
I've killed the four major bosses, and now I have to go to the last area and kill the final boss.
Oh, wow.
So,
nice.
Yeah, not bad.
You're ahead of schedule. What are you going to do with the rest of your
time? Stream live, or you
I don't know. I didn't really expect to maybe finish my first run, let alone any run. So, I brought... Link to the Past, so maybe I'll just play that. Yeah, right? So good.
I'm just on. My earrings are the
airport. Awesome.
Take it. Who needs it?
Whoops.
I have a Mario All-Stars with me. My Mario Kart, which
unfortunately
doesn't
work. Nice.
Yeah, then Mario Paint.
Can you ruin mine?
Okay. Now, I'm gonna put you in the front, I think. Or I could unplug my audio.
Get a little more health for safety.
I don't know.
Link to the past.
Yeah.
I got a confession to make. I've never played a Zelda other than Hyrule Warrior.
That's not a Zelda game. That's a Zelda themed game.
It's a button mash game.
All right, so you can sit here for the rest of my segment and play Link to the
Negative.
Past.
Negative. There's a reason I haven't.
Why?
This is like,
because you're afraid of playing good games?
Here, I can take it back.
Fell off.
No,
I didn't
okay.
do it on
purpose.
Okay.
You don't
want to
put it on?
Alright. Time to head to Golden 4. Yeah, Meg, don't watch the rest. Spoilers. Feel free to shitpost in my chat.
Do it.
I will be posting the link to 4chan in 5 minutes.
All right. Well, my PB ends in 3 minutes, and I'm like 15 minutes away from there. It's going well. It's going well, guys.
We got 50 hours. It's all right.
I can play the very end of the game very slow.
Then who goes after you guys?
Hey, I mean, there's no guarantee that I finish this.
Don't throw the match.
I really don't want to.
Okay. Are you booked for 2 slots? Back-to-back slots?
Like 1.5.
Yeah, okay.
3 hours?
Yeah.
So wow.
You want us to do the rest of the night?
Yeah. No.
What? Who's after?
Okay, I don't remember how these rooms go, so. That was almost terrible. I almost just died in that room.
No, but is this one in use?
Oh,
no,
this one is also really scary. Look out for the big monster! Samus, no! Shit, okay. False alarm. We're fine. It's okay. Who said that?
you're trolling the stream.
What's up, Shy?
For anyone who hasn't watched before.
Maybe. Okay.
Where did Chino go? Wait, so I think we might have you.
Okay, I'm gonna be like super safe about this.
Okay, so where's this?
I'm, like, waste a bunch of time. So why does the Metroid let you go? Okay, so that's like one of the few pieces of story in the entire game. At the end of Metroid 2, you find like a baby Metroid, and you're about to kill it, and then it imprints on you and decides that you're its mother. And Samus is like a heart or something. And is like, I can't hurt this baby Metroid. And lets it go. And so that is the baby Metroid that you spare at the end of Metroid 2. And so it, like, grabs you because, you know, it's a Metroid, and it's like, I'm gonna kill things, that's what I do. And then it realizes you're Samus, and changes its mind, and lets you go. And just kind of hangs out like, oh shit, what have I done? It's a really nice Metroid. It's the only Metroid, I think, in the series that doesn't try and just, like, obliterate you. Okay. Now... Oh, nope. The ending section. Taurian? Taurian is so good. I have to do this, like, trick here. Nice. I don't have enough ammo to actually get through this section the real way. Please don't snipe me. Okay. One more scary bit left. 1, 2, 29. Oops. Alright, this is the last part of the game where I can die. If I drop below 300 health here, I can't win. I'll try. That beam. Oh god. Oh! That does a lot of damage. Alright, we did it. We're all good. As long as Mother Brain doesn't accidentally kill us here, we're fine. We're good. Almost. But it's like impossible to die at this point. So the baby Metroid comes in and is like, oh no, Samus, please don't die. And sucks the life out of Mother Brain instead of you. Thank you, baby Metroid, you're so kind. And then I'll wait for the cutscene. Baby Metroid to the rescue! It's getting pretty hot. This speedrun's getting heated. And so after sucking all of the life out of Mother Brain, the baby Metroid comes back to you and is like, I'm gonna give you all of that health. And they're like, oh, you're so kind. And then it turns out Mother Brain's not actually dead. Spoilers.
I'm hearing you, but...
It's fine, I'm just telling you the story. And then... Rest in pieces. What a twist! Baby Metroid dead. So sad. but in exchange you get best weapon in the game. So, you know, whatever. It's alright. It's not a senseless waste of life. Nightmare fuel. Yeah, this game is like really fucking dark. Like, you're a bounty hunter trying to commit genocide, and like, the one thing that you saved in your life sacrifices itself for you. It's like. Me? And so now, since it's a Metroid game, you have to escape before the planet explodes. I have 3 minutes, I don't know if I can do it. I need you to gather all of your energy, everybody on the planet. Oh, I hope I have enough health. Should be fine. This is fine. This is fine. Definitely fine. Save the animals? Nah, we got a donation to kill the animals, so unless someone donates really quickly, not gonna save them. Oh. Drinks. Oh, thank you. We did it, team. 1 hour 7:22. So, only 7 minutes behind my personal best. Not bad. The planet explodes with the animals still on it. Everyone is happy. There's much rejoicing. Whew. Alright, does anyone have a drink? Yeah. Ah. Whew. Anything, something. Oh, I mean, I said that because it was already being discussed. Beer time. 50. Rip animals. Thanks, Jose. Alan, that was for you. Save the frames, kill the animals. Mm-hmm. We do not condone actually injuring animals of any sort, just, you know, pixelated ones. Gar, are you going to be on stream? Gar was on stream. Gar could be on stream again if Gar chooses to be. Radical Kev wants to know if you're going to be on stream. Come say hi to your fans. Uh-huh. I don't know. I'll play Link to the Past. I've got more games. Yeah, who the fuck is Gar? That's how the YouTube team clapped and cheered genocide. GG. Yeah, don't tell anybody that. What have I got? What have I got left? I was just gonna, like, start a new game with Link to the Past and play. Except, we have to wait for, credits. A very special moment because I finished it. Oh. All right, so for those of you who have watched, are you kidding me? God, no. So for those of you who have seen my stream before, anonymous donor has donated $25, 100 zeros for the win. Thank you, anonymous donor. thanks to everybody who has donated so far over the course of this marathon stream.
Wait,
don't do anything. I have to send a message.
Send it.
Oh, in a minute. I mean like 10 seconds.
You want this recorded, right?
Huh?
Oh, shit. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, it's fine.
Do it. Send it.
All right, so, yeah, I've got my Deer Force on. My Deer Force shirt. I can't speak. I'm just, like, so nervous for the occasion. So, time-honored tradition in honor of the development team for this game. When someone completes it and their name appears on the screen. Oh, Deer Force. All right. Got the good ending. And my clear percent is going to be like, what, 23? I think.